Shouts out to Stephen Coley, man. He didn't believe I'll make this. This one's just for you and LindaLisa.